would like more details, there is an Ask an Expert booth outside the Robo Dome. You can also check out the website planetquest.jpl.nasa.gov. That's planetquest.jpl.nasa.gov. Thank you for your interest, excitement, and support. It's what makes space exploration possible. Now that you are inside, see your eyes are beginning to adjust. The robot moves back and forth, so any spot is a good spot to watch it. But please do not reach beyond the barrier. You are welcome to take pictures. Most of the noise you are hearing is from thrusters on the robot. Thrusters are like little rockets.